the crossover. And basically what the crossover is, it represents you jumping over the rope. So the goal of the jump rope when you're jumping is to jump over the rope. The goal when you cross is to jump over the rope. So what you want to do is you want to make sure when you do cross that you cross your arms so far in front of you, or you cross like enough so that the rope, so that you can actually jump over the rope. Now if you shortchange yourself and do this, matter of fact, let me uncross the rope. So the goal is this, okay? So that you can jump over. But if you do something like this, you're not gonna be able to jump over the rope, okay? So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, cross, okay? 1, 2, 3, cross, okay? So the cross is one jump and the uncross is another jump. Sometimes people make the mistake of trying to cross and uncross all at the same time. So I'm gonna give you two ways that you can count this. You can count this 1, 2, 3, cross, or you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay?